feel like my parents want to blame Anthony for everything.
There's a lot of good that I do for Taylor that goes unseen. Her parents see her as this perfect girl, but there's a lot they don't see.
I'm far from perfect, and I have my own flaws.
I blame Taylor and Anthony. They want us to treat them like adults, but they're not acting like adults.
Well, Randy, Kathy, and their daughter, Lindsay, say youngest daughter, Taylor, went from being a really happy social media star to withdrawn and depressed. They believe Taylor's boyfriend, Anthony, is partially responsible for her downfall. They don't blame him for everything. And Anthony's own mother, Angie, says she agrees that this is a toxic relationship.
When I think about what's going on, I feel very scared. My son Anthony and his girlfriend Taylor have been hacked. Recently, I received the sex tape as well. It was a video of Anthony and Taylor on a couch, almost looking like they were trying to make a porn video or something. The videos and photos are so disturbing. It is beyond embarrassing. My son went from being one of the most popular, likable kid in high school to a complete liar. In the past, he's had some run-in with drugs. He got clean, but he always seems to go right back to using again. I have to admit, I've enabled my son and Taylor. I pay for Anthony and Taylor's cell phones, but I have stopped giving them money. My son and Taylor, they have a very chaotic life together. They're very unstable. Either one of them has a job. I do not trust a word that comes out of his mouth. I'm so concerned, I track my son's phone. 4 to 5 times a day, I will check in and see where he's at and what he's doing. I've tried everything I know how to do to get my son's life together, but it seems like nothing works. All I want is for this hacking to stop.
Angie, thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Obviously, you want this hacking to stop. You think this is not a healthy relationship for either one of them, correct? Why?
I feel like they're as addicted to each other as they are the drugs.
I kind of made a list of the reasons that I've gotten from you guys about why you think this relationship is toxic. I don't have to go through them all. But it's like, according to the family, that it's codependent, that they are too absorbed in each other, bad relationship with her family, do drugs together, unemployed, no college education, which means limited future, homeless, according to Angie.
Wrecked 3 vehicles. I've never crashed a vehicle ever.
Anthony is a liar, manipulative thief, possibly influencing Taylor's drug use. According to Kathy, Anthony introduced Taylor to heroin. According to Randy, Anthony controls Taylor with drugs, wrecked his vehicle 3 times, keeps Taylor away. According to Lindsay, relationships about sex and drugs. I mean, it just kind of goes on, lots of reasons. Do y'all trigger each other?
A little bit, I'd say.
Yeah.
Whether they like him or not, like, just get over the fact that I'm with him.
Get over the fact you're with a drug addict?
Daughter's a drug addict too, then, if
exactly.
I am.
Exactly. What's your point? We're not saying she isn't.
I've got 2 young people here that seem to me to be bright, capable young people that, if they can get out of their own way, can get their lives together, and this is be nothing more than a hiccup. But if not, you can wind up in a really bad place or
I
worse.
I feel like that's the 2 choices that is left in Anthony's life. It's death or prison. I feel like that's the point we've come to. Yeah. And it's very, very terrifying that those are the 2 things.